yearly profit of 5,957.71. Hi everyone, my name is Mohammed Hassan, and in this video I'm going to talk about cryptocurrency and is it worth it to mine cryptocurrency in Germany. But before I continue, I would really appreciate if you hit the like button as it helps me out a lot and lets me know that you're appreciating my hard work. I'm not a mining expert, but with the prices exploding in the past couple of months, more and more people are interested in knowing about cryptocurrencies, how cryptocurrencies work, and how they can profit from this price boom. And because of my previous videos, a lot of people have been requesting me to talk about cryptocurrency mining and is it worth it to mine cryptocurrency in Germany in 2021. So basically, there are two ways you can get cryptocurrency. First is to exchange your fiat money into cryptocurrency. You can go to a crypto exchange like Binance, link in the description if you want to join with them. Open an account and exchange your euros for bitcoins, Ethereum or any other cryptocurrency. I have made a descriptive video on that topic in which I talk about what cryptocurrencies are, what's Bitcoin, what's Ethereum, what's a hot wallet, cold wallet. If you want to know more about that, you can watch that video after watching this one. The second option is to mine cryptocurrency yourself. This process is very complex, but simply put, crypto mining is solving of very complex computational problems. These problems are so complex that people cannot solve them by hand, and even very complex computers take a lot of time to solve those problems. But as a reward to solving those complex computational problems, the miners are awarded with cryptocurrency. It's not like the miners are sitting on their computer solving complex computational problems on their really complex computers, but instead the computer equipment is being used to mine and solve those complex problems. So to do crypto mining, you need a very good computer or mining specific hardware and let it run indefinitely for it to mine cryptocurrency for you. Here again, two things come up. The first is the computer hardware and the second is the electricity costs. The better the hardware, the higher amount of cryptocurrency you can mine from it. But with better hardware, chances are that you will be using more and more electricity, which adds to your costs and reduces the profit. When it comes to hardware, many cryptocurrencies require mining specific hardware, and you cannot simply mine them using your desktop computers, even if your desktop computer is very, very powerful. So for that, you need a mining rig. These mining rigs are purely meant for mining cryptocurrencies and not for doing anything else. Some other cryptocurrencies, however, can be mined from regular desktop computers which have really good graphics cards installed in them. Ethereum is a cryptocurrency which you can mine on your desktop computer if you have a really good graphics card in it. The better your graphics card, the higher the probability for you to mine more and more Ethereum with it. With the latest generation of Nvidia graphics cards, you can mine more cryptocurrencies or more Ethereum. However, it's unlikely that you'll be getting your hands on a decent 3070 or 3060 at the moment at a decent price, because these are being used by other miners and the availability for those graphics cards is very scarce. So the second point is the electricity costs. In order for you to mine cryptocurrency, you need to let your cryptocurrency rig or your mining rig running all the time. The longer you can keep your system running, the longer it can mine and the more profit you can earn from it. But running your system needs a lot of electricity and adds to the mining costs and eventually reduces your profits. And Germany is not known for its low electricity costs. So is it worth it to mine cryptocurrency in Germany in 2021? For that, let's have a look at a website called whattomine.com. This website lets you know, is it worth it to mine a specific cryptocurrency? So at the top of this website, we have a list of different graphics cards which are supported for mining various cryptocurrencies. You can put in an amount of graphics card which you have in your system. For example, if you have one RX 480, 234, let's say if you have other graphics cards, we will discuss this in a little bit later here. After that, we have different algorithms which are needed to mine a specific cryptocurrency. The more graphics power we have, the more we can mine. After that, we can put in the amount of money which it costs us per kilowatt hour, and then we can calculate how much can we earn from it. So let's put an example in which we have a computer which has an RX 480. So this will be running at 140 watts and it will have a hash rate of 30. Let's put in our cost for kilowatt hours. This is at dollars, but we can convert it easily. So what I have is 27 cents per kilowatt hour, which tends to round about $0.3 per kilowatt hour. So let's put in that amount here and just click calculate. Now it will let us know which cryptocurrency we can mine and what amount is our revenue, what is our profit. So here we can have a look that we can mine Ethereum and the revenue would be $2.73 and the profit will be $1.72. So if I let this computer running 24 hours a day, I will be earning $2.73, and deducing the energy costs, it will make $1.72 per day for me. So one RX 480 is approximately 70 to 80 euros used on eBay. But let's think that we have five RX 80s at the moment. And now we have a hash rate of 150, but these five RX 480s are running at 700 watts, which obviously is in an increased amount of electricity. But we can click again, calculate, and now we are making a revenue of $13.67 every day and a profit of $8.63 profit every day if we let our system run 24/7. So this is for Ethereum. For Bitcoin, it's not possible to mine without a specific mining rig. In order to mine Bitcoin, you need really specific mining equipment for it. So let's have a look at what hardware is available for mining Bitcoins and is it worth it to mine Bitcoin. So here we have a few mining rig options available. For example, Antminer S19, S19 Pro, WattMiner, etc. etc. So let's have a look at the prices. The Antminer S19 is available between $6,000 to $8,500. The Antminer S19 Pro is between $8,000 to $10,000, and so on and so forth. But let's have a look. Is it worth it to mine in 2021? So for the S19, we have a hash rate of 95 terahash. So let's put it here in the profitability checker. So here it's 95 and the power consumption is approximately 3250 watts. The cost again is $0.3 per kilowatt hours. After putting in the values, we can have a look that every day if we keep on running the mining rig, we can earn a revenue of $39.40 and profit for the day is $16 per day. And looking at the yearly profit, it will be a yearly profit of $5,957.71. If we let our system running for a whole year, this will be the amount of profit if we invest in a Antminer S19. These numbers are not fixed and the profit can decrease if the number of miners keeps on increasing. Because the higher number of miners there are, the lesser the probability for you to earn a reward on mining a specific cryptocurrency. So at these prices and the current mining difficulty, it's definitely worth it to invest in a mining rig. But you need an initial investment. For example, in the case of mining Bitcoin, you need something between $6,000 to $9,000 initial investment. And if you keep the system running the whole day for a whole year, you will be earning approximately $6,000 in 1 year. So in order to break even, you will need more than 12 months just to break even. And after that, if the difficulty for mining remains the same, you can get into profit after that. So is it worth it to mine cryptocurrency in 2021 in Germany, absolutely, if you can invest some initial money in your hardware. You cannot mine profitably on your regular desktop, on your mobile phone. It's not worth it if you do not invest in the hardware. So don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, and I'll see you in the next video. Bleibt gesund.